NBA put it in their face 10 years deep and grinding, man. Come on, get right down to Texas.